Hello everyone. Today is Saturday, April 25th, and for those who has made that request for Facebook, thank you. At this moment, there are 65 people, team members in this group. So not what I expected. I expected a little bit more, but I think it's gonna be increasing little by little. So thank you. Thank you for that. So on the previous video, I explained that we have Facebook as part of the communication. And also we have a YouTube channel that is also gonna be used, because I understand that some people don't really like Facebook, or they don't have Facebook. So we are trying to get in a different way. So right now, Facebook, we have 65 at this moment. And YouTube, this is also another opportunity. So we want to be putting information in both platforms, okay? All right, so today what I'm going to communicate is we are going to start putting more information from now on. So for those who has registered and made the friend request, we're going to be having more information on a daily basis. This week, the upcoming week, is going to be very important for the communication. So today, what I'm going to touch base is on some key elements that I want to make sure that you guys understand. So the first thing is, on Facebook, I put a survey. The application is called SurveyMonkey. Please go into that SurveyMonkey and answer the survey. At this moment, we have only 13 people that respond that survey. I think it's pretty low for what we're trying to achieve. So please go to that link and answer the survey. The other thing is, please keep calling the Futaba hotline. The phone number, as you know, is 210-208-6746. That is also another way that people can receive information. I will be posting more information. I will be posting another videos of what we're trying to do from now on. What I'm gonna tell you today is what I know and what I can share as of today. So first, Toyota has announced that they're gonna start production on the week of May 4th. And it's gonna be some kind of slow start, but we are trying to define how we want to start, how Futaba is going to start. So next week, we want to really define, so please be patient and keep calling the hotline. Keep watching. If you have Facebook, watch this, or the YouTube. We want to try to put all those information. So we will start, or we will try to start on that week. We still don't know the details. We'll be posting more details later on. But next week, the week or from today, we have to start getting ready for when we start back on production. So one of the things is doing this, or start doing exercises. I will be posting some links for easy exercises that you can do at home. What we are expecting is that you do stretching exercises and you do some small exercises. Do as much as you can. I mean, don't force you, but try to do as much as you can. And it's gonna be key from now on until we come back that you are back in shape, okay? So those two things for now is what I wanna communicate, but please be paying attention on this way of communication. And if you have other people that you wanna join into the Facebook or into YouTube, please tell them about this way of communication. Okay, so thank you for your attention, and I will be posting more information soon. Thank you.